race here. So we're currently in second place with Kyocera the third, with Kyocera in time of 47.74 in the lead. With a clear round for Chippy DSA 37.98.